What's up, guys? It's November 10th, the morning. We got a cold one this morning. It's in the upper 20s. The wind's blowing about 10 miles an hour. I'm running a little behind. I'm about to cast off in this kayak. I had to Sorry, that audio is really loud from that wind. Hopefully I can tone that down. But I was out here 5 o'clock this morning at the lake. I had to bust ice all out of the kayak. You can see some still in there. All out of the kayak, all out of the paddles. That's why I say if I don't kill a buck this year, so be it. I've done everything that I could possibly do. There's very few of us out there that'd be out fooling with a kayak in the 20s. In the morning, so let's finish getting loaded up and you'll see me in a tree here shortly. Well, this is a beautiful thing. It's November the 10th, and like I showed you, I kayaked into this spot, and it is spitting snow. As usual, I was kind of late getting set up. I just finally got all the camera gear, got all my clothes on and stuff. I just got the stand hung right at about shooting light. Kind of par for the course. The wind is marginal at best, but it's November 10th. We're bow hunting the rut in Ohio. It's spitting snow. I don't think life can get any better, even though I forgot my lunch and I don't have anything to drink and I was gonna sit all day, but if we're seeing deer, we can tough it out. I really don't know what to expect. I don't have a ton of confidence and we're in this spot in the morning. I don't know. I haven't hunted it, but I saw it's the same spot I hunted two evenings ago and saw the two young bucks and had the turkey roost right above me. Saw the doe being chased by a dog, all that good stuff, so. I set up probably 30 yards closer to this thick edge. You'll see. You can see it. That is just a wall. That's just a wall of stuff. There's a big overgrown field. Probably 10 years old. Overgrown. I'm hoping these deer are going to filter off these ridge tops. Going back to bed, but we'll see. We're gonna settle in here for the long haul. Hopefully we can see something. It's gonna be hard to hear anything. We're gonna have to see. Well, there was the first deer of the morning. It looked like four does and fawns. I couldn't hear them at all. I just saw them. I hope I don't see any more deer pop out right there. I was hoping they'd cut this corner down here where I'm at, but if that had been a big buck, I couldn't have shot it. So hard going in blind. But they were moving pretty good. I kept looking for a buck behind them, but I hadn't seen one yet. It's a good start. The wind's swirling pretty bad, though. What else is new? It seems like everywhere I hunt, I have to deal with swirling wind, so. Maybe we'll get lucky. Well, as my luck has seemed to go this trip, those two deer that come by a minute ago, they were kind of in a hurry. And shortly after, I could hear voices, and there's two guys, I guess, crashing right through the middle of this bedding area here at 9:30 in the morning. I just can't seem to win, but I'm gonna roll with the punches. I'm gonna pack up real quick, get out of here, and run over to another spot and sit the rest of the day. So, we'll see. All we can do is just keep fighting. It just takes one deer, a matter of seconds.